everyone, welcome back. Finally, Song of Horror Episode 3 is arrived. Song of Horror is a survival horror adventure game, offers a truly dynamic terror experience. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like and do not forget to subscribe.
That had not been a nightmare. I was awake. For certain. It was a hallucination. A hallucination like those described by Faber in his letter, shortly before hanging himself from a beam in his office. A hallucination. Or something worse. Much worse. Had it done any good to return the music box to its owner? Husha might have the answer, but his whereabouts was still unknown, and his trail seemed to have gone cold as the days passed by. Perhaps in his office, somewhere in his papers, among the documents he was researching while delving into the box's origins. Maybe there would be some clue in there as to where he had gone or what he had done. Something that would help us to follow his footsteps. I had to find Sebastian Husha, but this time, my life depended on it. Grace, a PhD student and Husha's mentee, and Professor Nasiri, one of his associates, gladly agreed to give us a hand with the search. They used to stay up late working in Husha's office, so that seemed like a good place to start.
We had no idea how serious the situation was. If we'd known about his family, those poor children.
I hope we can at least find out what exactly he was after and where he went.
There are some papers on his desk that haven't been touched since he left. We have a good chance of finding something there.
Lately, I feel like something odd has gotten into Professor Husher. I mean, apart from his usual oddities. He seemed anxious about something and looked like he hadn't slept properly in days. No offense, Mr. Nora, but it looks like it's the same for you.
Don't worry, none taken. I'm well aware.
This is his desk. As you can see, there are a bunch of documents he uses as research for his novels.
It's all here. We better take a look at his computer and the shelves, too. The sooner we get started, the sooner we'll find something out. Look at this here. There are some notes where he mentions the music box, but I can't quite understand what he means. AA375 is underlined.
AA, that's how the documents in the donations and biographies archive are designated. Maybe he was looking for something there.
Biographies. Let's start with the archive, then. Where is it?
Donations and biographies are on the basement level. I'm sure it will be closed, but we can easily find the janitor or a key. It's not a very busy area.
I'll go take a look. You check out what else is in that notebook. I don't remember this place being so scary. Marino. What a dick. Besides, he's got it in for Max.
Like me smoking near the bunks, even though the students do it all the time. When I came back, the slide machine had switched on by itself. Professor Usher once mentioned that the same thing had happened to him, so I thought it was just acting up again. I went to turn it off, and I saw there was a picture of the old archive door projected on the screen. Then the door started to open. I couldn't look away. And when it opened a bit more, I could have sworn I saw the control room from downstairs. And not just that, there was someone in there holding the release lever. It was me. I was in there. I pulled the cable, took the slides, and got the hell out of there. Laugh all you want, but now, oh, I'm scared to go back downstairs. Thank you.
have to find a way to keep this lever pressed down if I want to get into the archive.
This place, there's something in the atmosphere, something evil. Thank you. There's a door in the screen? Unbelievable.
What the?
What kind of hellish place have I gotten into? I can't believe what I just did.